Anyway, so yep, today is the day, Boston Bangers. We are actually on our way. Should be a fun time. Let's go. The ones, ass so fat that you can see her from the front. She spot me like paparazzi. Shot me a glance and that cat woman stands with the fat booty pants. Hot damn. What's your name, love? Where you came from? Neck and wrist laced up. Very little makeup. The swims at the Reebok gym tone your frame up. A sugar and spice. The only thing that you made up. I tried to play a low key but couldn't keep it down. Asked her to dance and she was like, yo, I'm leaving now. An hour later, Sam's from Jamaica. She sipping Chris straight up, skanking while in the waist up. Scene 2. My fam throwing a jam. Fareed is on the stand. Big things is in the plans. The brother Big Moon makes space for me to move in here. Yo, this my man Most. Baby, let me introduce. I turn around. You was the same pretty bird who I had priorly observed. Trying to play me for the herb. Shocked to sell, she couldn't get it together. I just played it long and pretended I never met her. How you feeling? No, I'm fine. My name is Most. I'm Sharice. I heard so much good.
Okay, so we're here waiting in line. About to go in, find some parking real quick. Hopefully it's, oh crap, here we go. People are turning around and shit, so.
Still checking in the place, still cold. Moving in the way, no place, no snow. Straight chilling with my niggas and shiver. Thinking about South Lake, thoughts on the river. Move back, nigga, move back, nigga. Fake Jordan, that's whack ass bitch.
Young Hefe, homes.
Swish, I'm ballin', I'm so awesome. Oh, bitch keep callin'.
Hello?
She think I'm awesome. Jack boys wanna rob me.
Me?
I'm so awesome. Out here like a possum. I'm so awesome. I'm so fucking awesome. 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 I'm so awesome. Oh my fucking god, pull up in there, oh my gosh. These niggas so soft, get that arrow out your heart. You can be a boss, or you can get a job. You do not go high, you some motherfucking fraud. Young, Hefe, I got both, you can sail away. Broke boy, you are not my friend, you need to get away. Call on my driver, tell him, school me in this escalate. Night, Sunday, bet $1,000 on top of it. A motherfucking cheetah. All we do is trap. My OG still got beepers. Bad little kitty mama took my ass to Jeepers. Tryna get a ticket like no money in the meter. Swish, I'm ballin'. I'm so awesome. Old bitch keep callin'.
Hello?
She think I'm awesome. Jack boys wanna rob me.
Me?
I'm so awesome. Out here like a possum. I'm so awesome. I'm so fucking awesome. I'm so fucking awesome. I'm so awesome. I'm so fucking awesome. I'm so awesome. I'm so fucking awesome. I'm so awesome. Make this nigga sick. Chicken noodle soup. Chickens in my coop. This a fucking chicken coop. Young nigga a fool. I'm just out the blue. My bitch thinks she's so cute. That's my little boo. two dogs, boom, John Wall. Higher than a blimp,
yeah.
Leaning like I'm pimp,
yeah.
40 by my Fendi, got me walking with a limp. I'm not signing no bitch like she nasty like Lil' Kim.
Hey.
I got a lot of weight and I do not go to the gym.
Hey,
swish, I'm ballin'. I'm so awesome, oh, bitch keep callin'.
Hello?
She think I'm awesome, Jackwards wanna rob me.
Me?
I'm so awesome, out here like a boss. I'm so awesome, I'm so fucking awesome. 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 I'm so awesome.
I don't give a fuck about a motherfucking pole. I'ma pull up with that stick and hit your motherfucking dough. Man, I don't give a fuck about a motherfucking pole. I'ma pull up with that stick and hit your motherfucking dough.
Don't give a fuck.
Or pain in the neck. But it's fun.
Yeah, look us up on Instagram.
Any engine working?
Yeah, vlog. Well, I have a ton of
for the airport.
Yeah, same shit. And that's the other thing too. My girl at the time, she worked at the hotel, the Hyatt, right at the airport. So it's like I would drop her off at work.
Yeah.
And then also she goes to Brighton, so it's like I had two pit stops.
Lucky.
It sucked because going back to Jersey, the most I have is 91.
I gotta get this whole thing. And what's your Instagram name?
Team Tuner Status.
Team Tuner, yeah. Looks good. Looks really clean.
Damn vacation, turn fucked up, waking up, not knowing where, yeah, you was blacked down in the damn basement.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck about a motherfucking pole. I'ma pull up with that stick and hit your motherfucking dough. Man, I don't give a fuck about a motherfucking pole. I'ma pull up with that stick and hit your motherfucking dough.
Yo, I don't give two fucks. I blow big bucks, strip club, white pussy marks on my black tux. Cause after the party's the hotel lobby, and that bitch gonna give me more head than Steve Harvey. I keep a duffel bag, not like the money team. A coke out on the scale of a triple beam. Nah, I mean, fuck a team of gorillas. Silverback, stomp out your gang of chinchillas. Suitcase, military scope. Korean shoddy up the sleeve of my coat. Each slug is like one big egg roll. Impact, you can lose half of your leg, bro. Cause we don't play those games. Fraggle hit the deck, click, clack, take aim. Guns never jam, we don't waste rounds. Best shots behind the ear like bam.
Okay, so I'm over here with my boy George.
Hey, what's going on?
Alright. With his ridiculous GTR. Alright, just go ahead and tell us a little bit.
Listen, it's just serious power. We just did a whole lot of tuning for Boost Logic. Go Auto is the one that did it for me. You know, Farouk, he's probably gonna come down here today. You're looking at a 1900 horsepower GTR that he'll be bringing down. This baby, I'm not gonna release the power yet because we're gonna run it at Texas 2K18. So,
nice.
So those for all you guys wanna say, hey, let's run it. Let's go.
Clean? Of course you keep it clean. You better keep it clean. Nice. Sean, is that correct?
Yep, that's right.
Owner of, go ahead and tell us a little bit about your business.
Well, we opened a Carbon Kings Performance mainly because we saw like there's a huge void in the actual, you know, industry where a lot of people open the business without really knowing the business.
Right.
You know, so we're firsthand, you know, consumers, voiding that gap, you know, putting that, bridging the gap between both of our, you know, being a consumer and the business owner. So we become friends with a lot of our customers. We're just a bunch of friends, you know.
Nice.
Because we love doing what we're doing, so, you know.
Awesome.
bunch of new stuff all the time. You know, we have everything from, detailing supplies to little accessories like ride wallets, you know, ride backpacks. We have NRG, quick releases. Give out crazy deals, you know.
Awesome, man.
On the spot, ready to go, so we just love what we do, you know?
A little bit of everything, you know? So.
Excuse me, speak back, you guys. Thank you.
Spacers and everything.
Got a little bit of everything.
I brought a lot more of these. Left out of the shop by choice. It works, you know?
So that's Carbon Kings, just soft
lip.
Go ahead and check them out.
And she came with the same type game. The type of girl giving out the fake cell phone, the name Big Fame. She like cats with big things. Jewel ship, money clip, phone flip the six range. Had seen her on the ass, spotted her more than once. Ass so fat that you can see her from the front. She spot me like paparazzi.
Is there any ones that you like here?
Yes, the GTRs.
Damn, what's your name, love? Where you came from? Neck and wrist laced up, very little makeup. The swims at the Reebok gym, tone your frame up a sh.
Right hand drive, too.
Yeah.
Right hand drive.
That's my favorite color.
Is it?
Yep. Well, it's a
Reed is on the stand, big things is in the plan. The brother Big Moon makes space for me to move in here. Yo, this my man Most, baby, let me introduce. I turn around, you was the same pretty bird who I had priorly observed, trying to play me for the herb. Shocked to sell, she couldn't get it together. I just
no tickets, like I'm about to pass out.
Move to the booth, reserve a crew, especially your honey love ended up sitting directly next to me. I'm tight polite, but now I'm looking at her skeptically. Cause baby girl got all the right weaponry. Designer fabric, shoes and accessories. Chinky eyes, sweet voice, you want me mentally. Be conversating, made her laugh, yeah, you know me, bro. Even though I know the steelo, she wild, sweet, yo. I'm about to murk, I say peace to the family. She hop up like, how you gonna leave before you dance with me?
She blew my whole head with that dude. I was like, what? I played it low though. I was like, yeah, all right, come on then, let's go. This is mad. This is so sick. I'm telling you, honey was so
late. You sat in the middle, and then we got to squeeze Dom.
Oh my god.
Dom, sit on my lap.
Dom, come sit over there.
You're gonna pull out my fucking timer.
That's so cool. Hey, ready? Lift up. This is the new bag.
The summer song finished and she whispered, honey, let's exchange numbers in 3 weeks and dating, late night conversation in the crib, heart racing, trying to be cool and patient. She touched on my eyelids.
Okay, so that's it for us. It's hot. There's way too many people for me right now. My PTSD is starting to kick in. I can only handle so much, but I think I got enough footage to put out a decent video. We'll see. Okay, so we're home. Thank you for taking the time out to watch this little video. Sorry it's so short. I might actually just make 2 videos out of it because we got a lot of footage to go through and edit. So hopefully you guys enjoy this. If you're watching this video for the first time, be sure to leave a like and subscribe if you enjoy the content. I'll be trying to do more videos for you guys, and hope to see you again.